so deceived. I come for your love, leave you on your knees. No time for feeling sorry, got here on my own. I won't ask for mercy, I'll choose to walk alone. Thank you.
valued possession. Hindsight is always 20/20. Looking back is still a bit fuzzy. Speak of mutually assured destruction. My story.
beautiful faces, my God.
You're looking good. Are you feeling good?
It's been a while since we've been up here in the T.O. neighborhood, and since the last time we were here, we made a new record called The Sick, The Dying, and The Dead. And I wanted to ask you a question. How many of you are here for your first Megadeth concert? Thank you, welcome. Welcome. So while we were making this new record, we had a little bit of a delay. People were kind of getting their butt growing together because we were taking so long. And we had a few delays while we were making the record. You know, we had COVID. And then I got cancer. And then I beat it. And during that whole process, while I was doing the cancer treatment, I only really had two really bad days. You know, most of the days were shitty, but there were only two bad days. And I would go to the studio every day after I would leave the hospital, and I would spend time with Kiko and with Dirk, and they kept telling me the whole time, you know what, get your strength from the fans. They will pull you through this. And I kept thinking about you guys. We figured the last song in the record should be the first single, and we named it something that would be between me and you and that we could hold together between us. The song's called We'll Be Back. Thank you.
We'll be right back. was he?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you. This next song we're going to do for you is from a record called Rest in Peace.
Yeah,
it's from Rest in Peace. I had to check. This is a song about the weather. We'll be right back.
Squad Vogillo.
Yeah!
play something! Jason! Fucking sign this fucking shirt, bitch!